Hi, today I am going to show you how to change the filament and how to print multicolor prints with the Ditto Pro. Let's start. Rotate the control dial to the wizard menu and select it. In the wizard menu, select new filament. Once you select it, the carriage will automatically home to the front left corner and then to the middle of the printer. Once it is in the middle, proceed to the next step. The printer will now start to preheat to 220 degrees Celsius. Be careful and do not touch the hot end. Once it is at 220 degrees Celsius, it will proceed to step 3 and retract the filament. Take the filament out and remember to snip off the end for easy insert next time. Now take out the spool of filament that you would like to change out and put in the new spool of filament that you would like to use. Take your new filament and feed it through the drive gear. Then proceed to the next step and the printer will automatically push the filament down. That is how you change the filament for the Ditto Pro. I will show you how to do multicolor prints now. In Tinkerine Suite, open up a STL file and slice it. Once you slice the model, use the layer slider preview to navigate to a layer you would like to have a different color. Once you find that layer, move over to the pause button and add one. It will look like this. Then save the file to a memory card and you can start the print. Once the layer reaches the pause point that you inserted in Tinkerine Suite, the printer will automatically stop. The LCD display will tell you to change filament. Once you change the filament, press the LCD control and select resume. The print will now resume and print with the new color of filament that you chose. And that is how you print a multicolor print. You can now let your imagination run wild and put a twist into all your prints. Thank you for watching. See you in the next week. In the meantime, keep tinkering.